summer break, and now the global spectacle that is La Liga has returned. All the talk cast aside, now the action. He spotted the run and played it through.
It's Benzema! He's delivered all right!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Real Madrid have an early lead. Good start.
Wonderful stuff, and it was all about quick thinking and even quicker feet, but you have to ask questions as to how he got through.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, that's got them back in it, but they'll be very interested to see what way they approach it now. Do they settle for that or push for more?
Chance!
And they get themselves in front!
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Real Madrid take the lead.
Oh, look, it's lovely having a player with such ability in your side. He's always capable of coming up with something important. And he's done it again.
Modric tries a long pass towards the front. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Benzema. Benzema passes it through.
It's there! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Yeah, I love the finish, but I think had the pass been delayed for just a second longer, I think he would have been flagged offside. I think you have to praise them all round on that one, from the pass and the finish.
Real Madrid take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Well, they've got themselves into such a good position now with a two-goal cushion. I wouldn't like to be in their dressing room if they let this one slip.
Now it's Modric. Marcelo. Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's had a shot! They are rampant! And they are disappearing out of sight!
That was glorious! Pinpoint accuracy.
You know, it's the modern ball that makes such a difference to shots like that. If you connect well, it'll swerve and dip all over the place. It's just so hard to predict.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display. What a player.
Real Madrid grab a three-goal lead. It's just too easy. And he showed him a clean pair of heels. Bale.
Benzema! World-class Karim Benzema! And already they're looking to run away with it.
He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserve to.
Real Madrid totally rampant here. Now it's Bale. Tries a through ball. Benzema beats the offside trap.
Benzema has a goal!
Gets good distance on it. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's Benzema! He scores! Hot knife through buzzer. They have done it again!
Well, the cross was inch-perfect, and the header unerring.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. That'll be the final action of the first half. Real Madrid utterly dominant in the first 45 minutes, scoring at will. It's the start of the second half. Cristiano Ronaldo with the ball through. Hoofs it forward. James Rodriguez. Now it's Benzema. Looks like a good ball through.
World class, Karim Benzema. They are running riot here.
Benzema simply wasn't going to decline an invitation like that. He knows that they've got the passes in this side that will find them. And his job was just to make sure he didn't stray offside. And it worked an absolute treat.
Four in the game. He is the man. Now the pass. Modric. Modric!
Everyone waiting for the cross, but he had other ideas.
And there was very little on, but I think he's done so well to score from such a tight angle.
James Rodriguez. Real Madrid
haven't yet dipped into their subs. It's a long forward pass.
Benzema pushes it out wide. Toni Kroos.
It's Bale!
The referee's awarded a free kick. Kicks it upfield. Real Madrid are apparently enjoying a gentle cruise towards near certain victory here. Decent ball. Haven't had too much on it. Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Where to from here? Lobs it in gently. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Daniel Carvajal goes long and forward. Spoon forward. Too much on it, and that's the keepers. Has he found his man?
Cristiano Ronaldo! Really well taken goal.
Unbelievable.
Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Four in the game. He is the man. And the counter is on. Not very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Swung in. Time added on 4 minutes. James Rodriguez thrust towards the front line. Looks to slip it through. And that is it. The